Welcome back to Mazes and Monsters is a Far Out Game.
Welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Redemption.
Redemption!
We're still in Joseph's tunnels. Showing the Nosferatu the business.
Damn straight we're showing him the business.
The business end of this bludgeoning stick.
Damn straight. Gonna show him lots of the business. Oh, oh you motherfucking rat!
There was our guard rat.
You dirty rat.
Come on out! Say hi!
Oh no. I wonder if I'm being watched by someone behind me. I wonder if... Attack!
Missed.
Oh!
Ooh, right off the bat.
You dirty bastard.
Dirty rotten prick. Oh, what a stick!
Bam! I'm gonna take your silver coins, too.
Who's next?
Ugly. Nobody likes us.
Oh.
We only talk to people through computer screens. We got a face for radio.
Yeah, they do. Fuckers. Alright, well, I'm gonna pillage your stuff. Squeak! Squeak! What does this... Oh, you come back for more, eh?
He got mad that we took the rats. He's like... No, not Squeaky. He's my favorite.
Ha!
Got him. You try to feed off me, I'm going to feed off you,
and
son of a bitch.
And now the slow death, sir. Now the slow death.
The death of a thousand slurps. And... Kaboosh!
What does this switch do? I hope it opens a secret room that gives me a bunch of treasure.
Or it's a secret room that's a trap. One of the two.
I think it just opened this gate over here.
Fair enough.
This is totally lame.
Hi, Gargamel. Two Gargamels.
Two Gargamels for the price of one.
Ow! Ow!
Oh.
Ow!
Alright. Strategic retreat.
I will sell the Smurfs for gold!
Go over here, goddammit. Alright. Oh, you dirty rat bastard! It was a good idea to improve his blood healing, though. Wow,
yes,
he is
yes.
a way better fighter than Kristoff.
Indeed.
You hear that, Kristoff? You've been replaced.
Ow! Ow! This guy's a dick!
I am the cow.
He deserves the dusty bones full of green dust. Alright, where's your friend? There he is.
What was the name of that Christmas thing? That Miss Velma?
Yeah, Miss Velma's Christmas pageant of crazy Emporius or whatever.
Oh, what a show. What a show, folks. If you're trying to find it, don't bother, you'll never find it.
I mean, there's a Cinema Snob episode about it. That's the best you're gonna get.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you catch the Cinema Snob episode on it, it's not that bad. If you're into the Cinema Snob at all. If you're not, believe me, I more than get that.
Yeah.
I'm not a Cinema Snob fan anymore, but...
Oh,
funny little videos I remember from years ago, folks.
Yep. Sometimes you just gotta... Ow! Jesus Christ!
Why the fuck is this guy fucking destroying me?
Come on, Gargamel.
Guy's not gonna have any fucking blood in him.
Ouch!
Fucker! Yeah, that's right. Run away again.
Run away, run away!
The good news is that eventually he will get to the point where he can't heal anymore. That's right, fucker. You're dead!
Dead! Tell all your friends. Oh, no, wait, can't. You're dead.
Tell all your friends that you're dead!
Finally dead. Ooh, a chest.
Well, I hope something,
Vitae.
Holy fuck.
strategic right. Retreat.
Well, we got some friends.
Yes, we do.
All right. We will wait.
Until they come to us. And they're coming to us on a conga line, apparently.
Thankfully. All right, so we might have to fight three all at once, but...
We'll make it work somehow. Ow. Ow. Well, that didn't go well.
No, it did not. Luckily for us, walk the abyss.
Come unto me.
Well, that just sounded dirty.
Yes, he did. How about, hey, Kristoff, get your ass over here.
All right, Kristoff, my main man. You can awaken people now.
Hurry.
And you can't walk the abyss yet. You're not intelligent enough.
Nope, we are not too smart.
Wait, no, it's wits. We don't have enough wits. Oh, well, let's improve our blood healing anyway.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea.
There we go. Now we're at least as good as Wilhelm. Okay. Can't do that any further. No, we're not as good as Wilhelm. Oh. Mummery, posh, and bother, I suppose. Let's, yeah, okay. Good enough. Let's see. Summon soul, kinda lame. Not gonna bother.
And again.
Fifty perception. She doesn't have that.
Nope.
Calls forth a wraith to your aid. I don't remember whether that's a good thing or not.
She's going to summon Raziel. He's going to be like, I don't want to eat souls, Dad. Oh, wait, you're not Dad. Hi, Serena. I don't want to eat souls, Serena.
All right, let's do that. Because it's not a bad idea to have two people that can walk the abyss.
Indeed.
All right. Let's do Awaken instead of Awe, because Awe is kind of garbage. And we can't walk the abyss yet. We're getting there, though.
Slowly but surely.
All right. Rise from your grave.
Blood. I crave blood.
Well, that's a shame.
I just say, time to start eating rats.
All right. Back through the porthole.
I do withdraw.
And we're all the way at the end. Okay.
Return to me.
You know what? We're all going down this tunnel.
We're all going to face the Nosferatu army.
Yep.
One for all and all for one.
Actually, I probably shouldn't send us all down this tunnel, because if I do...
The Nosferatu will soon be done.
And if they take out one of us again, we're going to have to walk all the way back out the tunnel because we don't have Walk the Abyss anymore. This is tough. Walking is hard. All right, walking isn't hard. It's just, it takes a long
time. I'm going to say it's time consuming more than anything. pray, Nosferatu. Fear me.
Return to me. Attend me. Return to me. Return to me.
Oh, goddammit, where are you? Okay, well, at least they are not too far away. Alright.
You try running in a dress.
Alright, Wilhelm. Tell him to make things right.
Pick up that silver off the ground.
Time to get even like nobody's business.
You try to kill me? I don't think so. They're like tiger lilies. You kill one and three more show up.
But we saw him die.
Come That's on over.
Right. I'm down here. Come on, pal. Come on.
I don't wanna. I only have a dagger.
Oh, fine. I'll come to you. Ha ha. Gotcha.
Woo. First try.
Right off the bat. Wait. Oh, damn it. His fucking friend is gonna ruin this. You fucking blood-blocking son of a bitch.
Nope, he's just kinda...
Yeah. Ah, it still killed him, though.
Yep. And your stupid halberd. Ow!
Alright, run away.
Him and his stupid twirls. Come on over, say hi. Come on over.
Alright, asshole. Yeah, got him. Hawk.
Hawk. Hawk, the herald angels sing. Glory to the vampire king.
Hawk.
Hawk. Just, will you please hawk up that hairball already?
Ah, those faces he's making.
I know, I noticed that. I can only imagine Serena's face when she feeds. Don't ruin her lipstick.
Go here, fool. Okay.
I don't want to go here.
Alright, Serena, I think you need to feed.
Out of the way, Kristoff.
God damn it, Kristoff. Alright, Kristoff, fuck off.
Thou mayest draw forth blood from me.
Actually, it's not that bad. It kind of looks like she's trying to fall asleep but can't get comfortable. And there. I've never fed off anybody, but you know, I fell asleep and you can't get comfortable.
Kristoff, you need to get in on this sweet blood action.
Thou mayest draw forth blood from me.
Now his face is probably the doofiest of them all.
Alright, good enough. Now!
Now we can eat some rats.
Oh no, no, we're gonna get another Nosferatu. It's fucking personal.
Nosferatu 2. This time it's personal.
Who the fuck is calling me? Oh, Jesus.
Yep.
Alright, folks. Technical difficulties. My phone is going off. Sorry, Mike. I will answer your phone call later.
Yeah, for now, we got some Nosferatu to kill.
Surprise guest cameo by Mike there.
See, you get surprise cameos. Ow! Ooh, he had some silver coins on him.
Now, before I got so distracted, Michael...
there, Mika.
I forgot that I was going to feed off those vampires. All right, the rat got away. I'm not gonna chase into the dark all day long trying to.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Oh, gotcha.
He was waiting. He's like, "Come on, I want to join my little rat friends. We'll start our own little rat colony."
Got a rat. a snake.
Dale vodka. Dos chicas.
Come on.
I have to agree with you. These tunnels probably don't smell good. Oh, two of them.
Oh, god damn it.
Ooh, one's got a sword. The other's got a halberd.
Got him. Ah, glorious day.
Blood, glorious blood. Give us the blood, blood, blood. The engine just won't start. Ooh, got some coins.
So what do you do with immortality? Mostly feed on other vampires. It takes about that long. All right. Now, if I'm not mistaken...
Oh, there's a guy behind the door.
Right around the corner.
Yep.
Oh! Right in the bread basket. Right in the old Charleston chew.
Ow!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Now your bones! Ugh. Steal some stuff off the bookshelf.
Steal your Nosferatu gold and your unknown vitae.
Well, Serena will probably have fun with that. More rats!
Rats, rats, rats!
We're rescuing animals from the barrels like we're Sonic. Who stole my rats? Those are my babies!
Stole your gold, too, fool.
Not my gold.
And your rats and your gold.
You stole my rats.
Stole your golden rat.
Inkin, blinkin, and nod.
Ooh.
Ow. Not eeny, miny, and mo.
Not my favorite rat, Clyde.
Inky, blinky, and pinky.
All right. If I'm not mistaken, there's a shit ton of these guys out here.
Play careful. Oh, there they are. You stole our rats. You stole our story. You stole my thoughts. You stole my jokes. You stole my stolen. Stolen? You know, the bread with the fruit in it. Uh-oh.
You stole my stole.
Ow! Ow!
Bam!
Gargamel, you're a dick.
Gargamel, you're about to get fucked. You're gonna be crying like an anime fan on prom night.
Oh, Jesus. Whoever came up with that ad campaign for Mighty No. 9 should have been sacked.
To be fair, they probably were.
Knowing how poorly that game did, yeah. Come on out!
Jesus Christ!
Hail, the gang's all here! Shit, out!
Run away, Wilhelm! Jesus Christ!
Heal up, before Gargamel gets you. Gargamel and his clones. Ow. There's one. Ow!
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, nice try. He's broken in half.
Fuck God, I'm looking at a dead man.
Oh, one more. Ouch!
Is that how it's gonna be?
That's how it's gonna be.
Well.
You don't know me anymore.
You know what? I might respond in kind, sir.
And this time, I'm gonna take all of it, because I'm a greedy fuck.
Wilhelm is much better at fucking getting blood out of people than Kristoff is.
Yeah, no kidding.
Must be all that dexterity.
He's like, 20 clicks to feed? I don't think so. 2 at the most, 3 if I'm lucky. I don't fuck around.
Ah.
And I'll make funny noises while doing it, just for your entertainment.
Wilhelm, you suck.
He literally sucks. Because he's a vampire.
Alright, well, since I fought apparently every Nasfer... No, I didn't.
Not all of them. He's like, I'm gonna heal. Splat!
Your mother.
Your mother sucks Nosferatu's in hell. Ooh, ghoul rat. On you go. Oh, there's a bunch of them here, too. Come on out and say that. Oh, you didn't come with a weapon. Who's fucked now? Ow. Ow. No, you're dropped. Dropped. I'll drop you like a bad habit.
You better run.
Ooh, studded leather armor.
Studded leather.
Looks fancy.
Looks like old Wilhelm is moving up in the world.
Yeah, you give the Serena the old stuff. She's like, hand-me-downs, my favorite.
Ooh, more unknown vitae. Joseph's tunnels, too. This time it's personal.
Scroll of heightened senses.
Emeralds! Oh, I bet we can sell those for so much money.
You give them to Sonic.
Oh, dear.
Ooh, somebody needs to fix the plumbing.
Well, first things first, we need to get rid of some of these enemies.
Oh, yes.
Hello, friend.
Get hit what you can't see.
Yeah, you better run.
Run over. Weather's nice here in this side of the tunnel. No? Not today? Oh, come on. Join the core. We like you.
Ah. Summon that rat just so I could kill it.
Come on. Somebody's gonna drop it. It ain't gonna be me. It's you!
Alright, asshole. Round two, motherfucker.
Round two and tunnels two. Yep, I'm gonna dance first, though.
He's laughing. He's having a good time. Nice of you to summon another rat for me to squash.
That's just target practice.
There. Are we done yet? Alright. So, this goes to Serena.
Thank you.
And she gets a purple dress now.
Oh, fancy.
Oh, look at that. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Almost tempted to give her the bone.
Ha! That was a sentence you just said.
Yep. Ah, I'd give her the bone. I think that's all for unidentifiables. Probably just more diseased vitae.
Yep.
Ugh, called it. Alright, well.
Moving on.
Time to get back to it there, Wilhelm.
Back to the bashing. Smashing those Nosferatu skulls. Hello, friends. Am I here for the party?
Oh, there's a guy.
You weren't invited.
Oh, there's two of them.
This was a private conversation.
Fuck your privacy, Patriot Act, motherfucker.
Down you go.
Drop fuck like privacy. I'm Jeff Bezos.
Drop like a sack of shit. Anything in here?
Ooh, a bag of gold.
Heightened senses. Disease vaccine.
And a
bastard sword.
Ooh. All right, hold on. Because once again, the inventory auto-management is very stupid in this game.
Yeah, and our swords take up diagonal slots.
Right, can we wield it? It doesn't do as much damage. Okay. I'm happier with the big fuck you club.
Yep. That's more of a thing to take with us to get money for. What are you doing in our tunnels?
Beating your heads in. You can't be down here.
Joseph
let me down here. Oh, well, why didn't you just say so? Because I hate diplomacy.
I prefer brute strength, goddammit.
Because I need XP, goddammit.
Brute strength. Ugh.
Brute cologne.
Cut on the air, though. No, you're not alone. I can see the smell of his nasty brute cologne. In the money picture, show to the dentist. I'm too busy on a celebrity apprentice.
Donald!
Oh, come on, Nosferatu. Quit fucking around.
Round, round, get around. We fuck around. A lot of singing in this episode. Come on out. Everybody out.
Oh, no. I don't even really... Gotcha!
Oh, you don't mind if I do. Oh, I don't mind if I join the club.
Oh, the club.
It's my favorite sandwich, a club sandwich.
My favorite sandwich is the spiked mace.
Join the Nintendo club today. Getting attacked by strangers, spray them with mace. Oops, missed. Mace. Damn it. You're ruining my joke. There we go.
More heightened senses. More bottles of Vitae.
More blood dexterity.
I love it. Oh, halberd. Well, we definitely don't have this kind of fucking inventory space.
Nope. Might have to switch characters to drop that stuff.
It's okay. We gotta get old Kristoff down here anyway.
Attend me.
Attend me. Kristoff, we need inventory space.
Don't mind if I do. By the way, do you know that my soul is tainted?
Yes, Kristoff, we all know. Your precious nun girlfriend has left the church, blah, blah, blah. St. Jude and all. Heightened senses. Heightened senses. There we go. There's a secret that you have to use heightened senses to find.
Plus all those scrolls.
Or if you just have Serena, you can use her to get it.
That looks like a bunch of tables.
Oh yeah, shriveled eye. All caps, motherfucker. And a tome of animalism.
Ooh.
That is handy because now someone can learn animalism if they want.
Sweet.
I don't know that they'd want to, but, you know. Shriveled Eye, what do you do?
Eye of the Beast. Use that instead of a shield, okay.
Ah, I can use this to guide my way. It's like a torch.
Huh. Just walking around with a shriveled eyeball in her hand?
Yep. She's like, got my eye on you.
I got my eye set on you.
All right. Probably want to give that to Kristoff.
Kristoff, go find those swords. Nope, not yet.
Alright, Serena, go get that that thing.
Go get the weapons.
Oh, that bastard sword and that halberd are far too heavy.
I got your weapons, gentlemen.
Alright, Kristoff. No, not you, Kristoff. Go hang out in the back where you're useful.
Did I tell you my soul is tainted? Yes!
Yes, we get it. You're dark and broody.
Oop, Gargamel's back. We want our eyeball back. Grr!
I didn't think about it. I should have, like, gave Serena some of my blood. She's kind of low. Hey, Serena, suck me.
Draw forth blood from me.
No, not from there. From my wrist. Don't mind if I do.
I kind of like her in the purple dress.
The purple dress is nice. I like it.
Yeah.
Then again, I'm biased toward purple, so...
All right. Attack!
I said attack. All right, this one's being a bit more of a pain in the ass to feed. Come on. That damn cloak.
God damn it.
Try that again.
Eventually, I will get you.
Eventually.
You're only the delay in the inevitable here, friend.
And now they're having a grabby fight. Ow!
Just plain grab ass down here in the tunnels.
Quite literally. Come on. Come on. Ow! Come on.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You went from... There we go.
Gotcha.
We went from, oh, it takes only two or three grit clicks to... it takes 500 now. Apparently he learned lessons from Kristoff.
And on that note, folks, end of the episode.
End of the episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And have a good day, everyone.
Yeah, and keep your eye out.